Back to lower campus as the Rainbow Wahine softball team continued their 18-game homestand this evening with a loss to former WAC rival BYU at the house Bob Kulin built. Cougars went deep on the first pitch of the game and never looked back. 2-1 was the final as Dana Thomsen was handed the loss. Now, that's despite allowing just 3 hits in the game. Rainbow Wahine now 11-9. They'll face Longwood tomorrow night.